Is this Tom Brady's revenge? Ryan Succop was signed by the Tampa Bay Buccaneers after he was released by the Tennessee Titans, who had beaten him last season, the wild card, despite an epic run in the regular season prior to losing multiple games. Matt Gay will be released from Tampa Bay Buccaneers as a result, which will really fuck up some fantasy teams. What are your thoughts? Like, subscribe.